How to use crypto mining apps. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install and set up some of the best mining apps for Android. Hi, my name is Jane, and today we're going to be talking about something that's been on a lot of people's minds recently, cryptocurrency. Now, it seems like everyone wants in on crypto mining, but there are a lot of complicated steps involved with setting up your own rig or buying expensive gear from Amazon. So today, I am going to go over some easy ways for anyone looking to make money off Bitcoin without having any experience with computers whatsoever. Let me show you step by step how it works. Interest in cryptocurrency has been skyrocketing, but many people don't know how to get started. There are a lot of apps out there that claim they can help you mine coins on your phone or computer, but which one is right for you? We've got the answers in this blog post. We'll cover everything from what mining actually is and why it's important to understand the difference between mobile and desktop mining apps. Plus, we'll show you step-by-step instructions on how to start using them today. Hi, the Crypto Cell is an education organization that helps newcomers learn about cryptocurrency investing so they can invest and trade responsibly and safely with our expert advice on diversifying your portfolio, buying low, selling high, and avoiding scams. Download the mining app of your choice. There are a variety of different apps available to download for mining. You can choose from Gun, AB Miner, or NiceHash depending on what type and brand/model device you have installed, as well how much power it consumes in order to compete with other algorithms that seek out new blocks within their respective networks, which reward successful mineral owners financially. Create an account with that app to start trading crypto coins for real money. Getting started with cryptocurrency is easier than ever. Sign up for the app and trade coins right away. Choose which cryptocurrency you want to mine. Bitcoin, Litecoin, Monero, Ethereum, or Zcash are all popular choices. There are many different cryptocurrencies to mine, including Bitcoin or Litecoin. Some people prefer Ethereum because it has more uses than just trading on exchanges. You can write contracts with other users who will be paid in crypto if their contract is successful. Zcash is another popular choice for those looking forward to anonymous transactions while still being able to use publicly accessible blockchains like Bitcoin's too, although there isn't much difference between them. Follow directions on the app's website to download and install a miner program onto your computer. Follow the steps on this website to download and install a miner program on your computer. Risk-taking isn't for everyone, but it can make you some serious money. Follow these instructions so that we both have an opportunity of winning big and not lose everything. Set up a wallet account where your mined currency will be deposited. All of the cryptocurrency mined by your miner automatically gets deposited into a wallet after it's set up. As soon as you install Windows 10 mining software on an available computer with internet access, that person will be able to see coins being sent over time, even though they may take hours or days. The best part, there are no fees involved, so anybody who has some extra cash around owes themselves one big thank you. If you are interested in cryptocurrency, there are a number of ways to get involved. You can purchase coins with real money or mine them on your phone. Mining is the process where people use their computer's processing power to solve complex math problems and create new currency units. To start mining for yourself, download one of these crypto mining apps that allow mobile phones or computers to do all the work. If you're interested in learning more about how to invest in Bitcoin, so it can be part of your diversified portfolio, then consider reading our free crypto investing ebook, which will teach you everything from A to Z. You may also want to look into other cryptocurrencies, such as Ethereum, if you're looking for something else worth investing in outside of Bitcoin. With all this information, we hope that we have helped make your decision easier when it comes down. What do you think of crypto mining apps? Feel free to comment below. We can do more research on this topic with your information and send me an emoji below with the topic you're struggling with and would like to see more content about our experts. We'll help you with that. This next video is going to be really cool, and you should subscribe to my channel while it's still free. Feel free to share this with anyone you think might also enjoy it.